Yeah, this is George Chow. I'm going to try out a tier 5, the Messerschmitt, the heavy fighter.
Pilots, get ready for action. Let's go.
I don't fly heavy fighters too much, as I am more of a fighter guy. But sometimes it's good for a change, you know. So, heavy fighters, they go high up, tougher, firepower, zero maneuverability. Captured sight already. There's another dude over here. He's way up here. He's way up here. I believe he is a heavy fighter also. So, okay. Yes, he is. Crash and burn. Concentrating on the plane, didn't even see the mountain coming up. I got him, but I crashed.
Our military base is launching strikes on the enemy. This will make things easier for you.
Okay, so here you can go again, right smack in the middle. Is it a long boost? It means a lot of engine power climb way up. This might sound stupid, I don't even know, remember whether this the airplane has cannons or not. I know they have machine guns. So check it out. Prior to the flight, maybe I can drop some bombs. You see them? That's what I meant. Keep becoming a fighter. I was just saying, you know, my plane's carrying bombs also, so that's why it cannot maneuver at all. So that's why sometimes, if I cannot find the ground targets, I would just drop the bombs to lighten the load. Thank you. what I meant. Had to remember, you know, fighter. Slow moving, heavy attack point. It's okay. What's the other one? Okay. Okay, there he is. Where's he? Okay, here we go. He got tail guns also. Okay, who do I have? Oh gee, did we capture all those sectors?
We cannot support you any longer. The storm is too heavy. Do you copy? Over.
Here you are. Remember, I'm not a fighter. Jesus Christ. Alright, I did my best. I didn't do too bad. I got even 7 planes. I'm a heavy fighter.
I'm proud of you, pilots. Head back home.
not too bad. Okay, let's take a look at the after battle assessment. See, I got zero ground targets, but I did manage to get seven airplanes. Yeah, it's not too bad. I got two other heavy fighters. Okay, that's okay. Alright. Just a game.